There is more to the universe than its good looks. When physicists look carefully at the cosmos, they see mathematical patterns. They see this when they look at how fundamental particles interact, how electrons orbiting inside atoms create chemical bonds, how stars turn nuclear energy into starlight, and how the universe expands and forms galaxies. The majestic beauty of nature is written in the language of shapes, sets, and symmetries. However, these patterns aren't quite enough to explain the universe we see. We need to add a few more numbers to our equations, such as the mass of an electron, the strength of the electromagnetic force, and the cosmological constant. Not even our deepest laws explain these numbers. So, why does our universe have this set of fundamental constants? If these numbers were different, what would the universe be like? In many cases, the universe would be drastically different. Protons and neutrons would not join together to make nuclei. Electrons would not bind into atoms. Atoms would not bind into molecules, and molecules would not provide the chemistry of life. Stars would fail to shine. There would be no galaxies, stars, or planets. The universe's primordial protons would not be drawn into galaxies, forged into stars, and scattered by supernova into the wider universe. They wouldn't be collected into planets, coupled with electrons into atoms, built into molecules and cells. There would be no living creatures. They would simply float, alone, in empty space. At most, another proton would float by once every trillion years. They would bounce off each other and drift away for another trillion years of solitude. Such small changes would create boring, featureless, and sterile universes. So, how did our universe, our fascinating and flourishing universe, come to be? Should we simply dig deeper into fundamental physics in the hope that it will explain the values of the constants? Physics describes how the universe actually is. Could it tell us how the universe must be? Or should we invoke a cosmic lottery, a vast and varied collection of other universes? If we shuffled and jumbled the laws and constants, we would eventually land on a universe that was able to create life. Can science really conclude that there is a vast assortment of other universes beyond the reach of our telescopes? Perhaps we should invoke a deeper reason for the universe. The amazing balance of structure and simplicity in the laws of our universe creates the foundations for a world inhabited by creatures. Creatures who can live, learn, labor, and love. Were the laws of nature chosen to make a universe in which moral actions can be meaningful? Or is the universe a computer simulation? Are we perhaps the unintended byproduct of a computer code running in some meta-universe? Could we uncover pixelation in the daily operations of nature? Could we see glitches in the program? This fine-tuning of the universe for life is a major unsolved problem in the world of physics. It is crying out for an explanation and leads us to question many of our deepest ideas about how the cosmos works. We may never look at our universe in the same way again.